The world is full of good news.
The following are just a few.
The Tunisian government launches a national campaign encouraging women through radio, television, and posters to vote in the upcoming constituent assembly elections.
The government of Brunei Darussalam donates $800,000 to the Organization of Islamic Cooperation in support of its humanitarian program to provide water and nourishment for the drought-stricken Somali people.
Ukrainian President Viktor Yanukovych announces his government's support for the increased production of organic foods to become globally recognized and also be able to supply international markets.
Editors of the popular magazine Scientific American advocate a ban on using chimpanzees for invasive biomedical research as they urge for passage of legislation in the U.S. that halts this cruel treatment of one of our closest living relatives.
To help curb obesity rates, Denmark is instituting a tax on dietary fats, including meat and dairy products, with the initiative expected to raise 296 million euros in tax revenues while increasing health by lowering consumption of saturated fats.
The Bangladeshi government joins with the World Society for the Protection of Animals to launch a project that prevents the spread of rabies through vaccination of stray dogs instead of killing them, an action that will save thousands of canines on its way to becoming a nationwide program.
Scientists receiving data from the European Space Agency's Mars Express spacecraft find, to their surprise, that the atmosphere of the planet is supersaturated with water vapor, as they say that this information reveals new clues about the evolution of Mars' surface and atmosphere.
As part of a nationwide campaign to assist Somalia, Turkey's charity organizations Kimsi Yokmu and Nil Organization donate scholarships to 309 Somali students, including 60 young women, to receive educations in Turkey.